It's going to be your night. Just standing in this ring. Being right back here in this ring. Here in the WWE. Makes me want to open up a big fat can of whoop ass. Oh, hell yeah. And I will say, I must be a little bit out of shape because walking down that ramp, coming down this aisle, it looks like it may be about 60, 80 feet. But it sure made me thirsty. Barkeeper, on that damn bed.
Already?
One more.
That didn't take long.
Thank you very much, son. Keep them coming. When I signal for you, I want a beer in the ring.
That's his.
If you're ready for Monday Night Raw, give me a hell yeah. And if you're ready for WrestleMania, give me a hell yeah. Which brings me to my point. With WrestleMania being 2 weeks away, nobody knows better than Stone Cold Steve Austin the importance of WrestleMania. I've had some classic matches. And in WrestleMania 13 against Bret the Hitman Hart, had probably the defining match of my career. Passing out in a pool of blood in that ring in Chicago was something I'll never forget. So I know from firsthand experience when WrestleMania rolls down the line, everybody shows up to do business and you put everything on the line because in this business, that is what we do. Now, having faced Bret the Hitman Hart on many occasions, and you always hear Bret out here saying he's the best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be. And I'm here to say that Bret Hart is the true artist, one of the best cats I've ever been in a ring with. Absolutely, ton of respect for Bret Hart. And this year, in this ring, and I never thought I'd see it happen, but it's Bret the Hitman Hart versus Vince McMahon. I happen to know a few things about Vince McMahon as well. And although I've never really seen eye to eye with Vince, it's been one of those deals where anytime I got to the ring with Vince, I enjoyed what he brought to the ring because he didn't bring pure athleticism. He didn't bring a textbook drop kick. He didn't bring scientific wrestling skills. But he was one of the meanest, nastiest, cutthroat and individuals I've ever gotten in a ring with, and I always loved stepping in the ring with him because he always brought his A.